Here's an example of a remote signing workflow. The user initiates a signing operation with a business application. This could be any web application, government portal, Ascertia's SigningHub solution, or other applications like SharePoint. The user's signing request is passed by the business application to the Ascertia ADSS server SAM appliance. The SAM then requests a formal authorization by sending a notification to the user via their registered mobile device. The user views the authorization request and approves it by authenticating to their mobile device. Behind the scenes, a secure authorization response is sent to the SAM, and this message is signed using an authorization key stored in the mobile device secure element. The SAM appliance verifies that the authorization message is from the user's registered mobile device, is signed correctly, and corresponds with the same data, plus various other checks. If all the checks succeed, the SAM then instructs the HSM to release the user's signing key to perform the signature, and this is returned to the business application. Using advanced or qualified remote signing enables any business application dealing with formal paperwork to now quickly and easily transform itself to using high-trust electronic signatures on PDF or Word documents.